check. Test, test, mic check, test.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to your GPL live stream. Kicking it off with a volleyball game, your Great Plains Lutheran Panthers facing off against the Florence Henry Falcons. All right, starting will be Mally York. She'll serve first for the Panthers. Serve over by York. Sets up Kelly, she spikes it. And the Panthers hit it out of bounds. Point goes to the Falcons. Served by Lane. Set up by Roberts. Holman with a spike. Now Kelly hits it over once again. And Charlemagne will hit it over the net. This time it's a setup to Watson, but the Panthers dig it out again. Giovannacone swings over the net. Now a little tap over the net. The Panthers recover and Holman gets a swing. Going back and forth so far. Charlemagne saves it. Tipped up by Roberts. Holman just dinks it over the net. Falcons recover once again. Kelly swings over. Now Giovannacone tries, and she'll go. And it's gonna be tipped by the Falcons. The Panthers get on the board now. What a point, ladies and gentlemen, the rally. And now Hayes will sit the bench. Goins will come in. And Charlemagne's up to serve now. She hits it over. Kelly hits it over the net. York to Roberts, and now Holman swings. She gets it over. Falcons can't find the ball. And the Panthers get another point. Charlemagne's up for her second serve. Falcons get it again. Kelly hits it over. Dug out by Charlemagne. Set up for Holman. She hits it once again. Falcons hit it right back over. Kelly. But Charlemagne with a great dig there. Holman sets it over the net. Now a nice swing over. And they'll be just out of bounds by Watson. And now a timeout's called by the Falcons. Great start to the game by both teams. Panthers are up 3-1 though, and Charlemagne's up to serve once again. Nice serve over the net. Falcons barely get it. Kelly swings over. Nobody in the corner for the Panthers, and the Falcons get an easy point there. And now Kelly will serve. Nice serve there. York and Charlemagne set up Goins. She taps over the net. Now a swing. And it goes right into the net. It's the Panthers' point. Watson right there with the swing. And now a substitution by the Panthers. Olivia Holman comes in for Roberts. And Giovannacone's up to serve. Moe taps it over the net. Holman kill. It's blocked. And now Charlemagne will hit over the net. Tipped by the Panthers, and Charlemagne recovers it. Charlemagne with the swing, and it goes over. Hit over by the Falcons now. Long rallies to start this game. As Watson swings over, York and Giovanni Antone set up Holman. And it rolls down. Nice kill there by Holman. Almost a block there by the Falcons, but they just couldn't get it over the net. And now the Panthers are leading 5-2. Giovanni Antone serves. Kelly hits it over the net. Holman set up for a kill. And they're going to call the point for the Panthers. Panthers starting off strong here. The first home game of the year. Giovanni Antone once again. Nice serve over the net. And Watson hits it over. Charlemagne gets it over the net. Attempted kill there, but it goes out of bounds. Another Panthers point. Giovanni Antone with another serve. Now Moe hits it over. Charlemagne to Giovanni Antone, sets up Holman nicely. It's blocked though. Panthers do a good job recovering, and York taps it over the net. And now a point's going to go to the Falcons. And a substitution here. In comes Stanich, and Schmidt will sit. Served there by Watson. Holman, nice kill there. Number 7, Klitsky couldn't get it. And another Panthers point, they lead 8. And the senior, Bryn Holman, is up to serve. Great start by the Panthers here. Been a lot of long rallies, but they've been coming out on top for almost all of them. A nice block at the net by the Panthers. And they'll get another point on the board. That was Stefanich with an attempted swing over the net. Panthers, nice job there blocking it. Goins and Holman. Holman for a second serve now. Falcons do a nice job getting it back over the net, though. Good recovery there. But Chalman digs it right back over. Almost another great block by the Panthers, but it's tipped out of bounds. And that's a point for the Falcons. Out goes Klitsky, in comes Lane. And up to serve is number 9, Watson. Holman swings it over. Now Lane gets a shot. And what a kill there. Right where Charlemagne couldn't get to it. And it's 9-5 now. Panthers are still leading. Watson back up to serve now. York set up. Blocked by the Falcons. York hits it back over. Set up Lane now. Nice swing there. Right off of Charlemagne. Out of bounds. And another point goes to the Falcons. The early Panthers lead is diminishing slowly. They just lead by 3 now. Giovanni Antone will set up York. She swings. Hit by Stefanich, and that'll be another Panthers point. And now Charlemagne sits, and Hayes will check in. Now Goins is up to serve. Falcon set up Lane. She swings. Going to Giovanni Antone, sets up York. She swings, hits it right to the net, and that's another Falcons point. And now Charlemagne checks in for Goins. And now up to serve will be Mo. And she serves it right out of bounds. We haven't seen too many service errors today from either team. And now Roberts checks in for Olivia Holman, and Mo sits the bench. Now Roberts is up to serve. Kelly swings. Holman to Roberts, set up Giovannatone. Tries to get it, but it's hit right back over by the Falcons. And they're gonna cut the lead to just 3 once again, 11-8. And now out checks Stefanich, and in comes Schmidt. And Schmidt's up to serve. That one short, goes into the net. And the Panthers look at the ball right back. And York's up to serve once again. I believe York stepped over the line, so that will be a Falcons point, excuse me. And now up to serve is Lane. Too long. York ducks underneath it. And the Panthers get the ball right back. And now in comes Klitsky for Lane. And up to serve is the libero Charlemagne. And Hayes checks out for Goins. Falcons set up Kelly. She swings. Roberts digs it out. Charlemagne sets up Goins. Nice hit over the net. Hit right off the top of it and rolled over nicely, which gives the Panthers a 5-point lead. Now they lead 14-9. Charlemagne's up for a second serve now. Kelly set up once again. She swings. Goins tips it. Now Roberts sets up Holman. She swings. Nice job by the Falcons. Charlemagne to Roberts. Now Giovannatone swings. Blocked by the Falcons. Giovannatone tries again, just taps it over this time. Now Watson hits it over. Charlemagne tries to save it, but Giovannatone couldn't get to it. And now it's going to be a 14-10 game. Still, the Panthers leading. And now up will be Kelly. Goins goes for the swing. Falcons just have to bump it over. And Holman with a nice kill right in the middle of the court. Falcons couldn't get to it. Panthers up 15-10 now, and Roberts checks out for Holman. And Giovannatone will be up to serve once again. There's a serve and it's long, and that'll be another point for the Falcons. And now in comes Stefanich for Schmidt. Didn't see a lot of service errors towards the beginning of the game, but as we've gone on, we've seen a lot of long balls. Holman gets a swing, almost blocked at the net by the Falcons, but goes to their side. Panthers get another point, extend the lead to 5. And now Holman will be up to serve. Mo swings over, Charlemagne gets it. Giovannatone sets up Holman. A nice kill there. Got right past the tip. And that extends the lead to 6 now. 17-11. And Holman's up again for a serve. A lot of kills later on in this set so far for the Panthers. Stefanich swings over. York gets it. York set up for the swing. She hits it right into the net. Falcons point there. And now Watson will be up to serve, and Klitschke goes out for Lane. Charleman gets the serve, and Gowen swings over. Nice recovery there by the Falcons. Mo hits it over right in the middle of the Panthers. They can't get to it. And Watson will be up for a second serve. Charleman to Giovannatone. York just taps it over. Mo hits it a little short. Lane couldn't get to it. And another Panthers point. Panthers been keeping that lead around five the whole game as Charleman checks out for Hayes. Now Goins is up to serve. Lane bumps it over the net. York, the nice swing there. Falcons recover. Lane hits it over the net. Goins digs it out. Now Holman gets it to York. She'll hit it over. Mo now. She gets the swing. Tipped by Holman. Panthers recover. Holman swings over. Now Mo set up. Pumps it straight up. And Holman kills it over. Nice job there by the Panthers. Panthers now up 19-13. 6 points away from winning the set, and Goins is up again to serve. Hayes tips it right back over the net. Nice job there, blocking it right back. Falcons can't get to it, and the Panthers up seven now. Amazing play there from the junior. Goins up again to serve. Lane swings. Now York to Giovannatone, sets up Holman. And she kills it right in front of Watson. Nice job there. Panthers extend the lead to eight. And now a timeout's going to be called by the Falcons once again. And this place is erupting for their Panthers. Panthers were on fire before we went into that timeout. Put their lead up to 21-13, and Goins turns to serving now. Falcons are going to need a miracle comeback to win this set. And here we go, Goins with her serve. Kelly hits it right into the net, but the Falcons somehow recover. Hit over the net by Mo. Now Holman taps it over. Mo set up once again. She swings. Blocked by Holman and York. Now Lane bumps it over. Goins to Giovannatone. Sets up Holman once again. She swings right into the net. And a point to the Falcons there as Charleman goes in for Giovannatone. Here we go, Mo with a serve. Charleman. Giovannatone now, tipped over by Holman. And point to the Falcons. Mo's up for a second serve now. and it's long. Holman almost hit it, but she does it in the nick of time, and the Panthers are just 3 points away. As Mo checks out of the game, in comes Sharp. And now Roberts comes in, Holman sits. Nice serve there. Kelly gets set up, swings. Right out of reach for Holman. And now a substitution by the Falcons. Schmidt checks out. Stefanich comes in. And Stefanich will serve. Holman gets it over to Roberts. Roberts right back to Holman. She swings. And Watson bumps over the net. Roberts sets up York. She swings. Recovered by the Falcons, though, and Kelly hits it right back over. York to Roberts now. She taps it over. Falcons did not see that one coming whatsoever. And the Panthers get another point on the board. They're up 23-16. And the senior York will be up to serve. Nice serve there, but it's out. A little left, and the Falcons will get it. And Lane, she's going to be up now to serve. The Falcons down six right now. York to Roberts, sets up Holman. She swings. Sharp sets up Schmidt. Kelly with a swing. Again. And now the Panthers set points here. They need one more. And they'll play. And Charlene's looking to do it here as she's going to serve. Charlene stepped over, so it's going to be a Falcons point. Here we go, Kelly. Her serve. Giovanni to Roberts sets up Holman. She swings, and it's a great kill there. And the Panthers will go up 1-0, winning 25-18 in the first set. We'll be on our way to the second set when we return. Here we go, underway with the second set. Panthers won the last set convincingly. Great net game for the Panthers. Student section getting really behind the Panthers. And we'll start our next set here. Here we go. Starting us off will be the Falcons. Schmidt will serve. See if the Panthers can keep the momentum after that first set win. If the Falcons can get one on the Panthers. Charlemagne gets the serve. York swings. Tipped by the Falcons, and Lane swings over now. Out of bounds, and the first point of the set goes to the Panthers. And now York will start off the Panthers' second set serving. Watson barely gets to it. Too low, and the Panthers will get a point. York serves over, sharp to Schmidt, and now swung at by Kelly. Hit a little right again. And the Panthers go 3-0 now. York another serve, the third of the set so far. Schmidt sets up Kelly once again, she bumps it over. Holman gets it. Roberts hits it up, and York hits it. Schmidt to Lane, she swings over. And sends it hit the pole on the side, it's gonna be a point for the Panthers, 4-0 now. The net game for the Panthers so far has been unbelievable as York gets another nice serve over. Kelly set up once again, taps over this time. Charlemagne digs it out, ends up with Giovannatone, she swings. A little long there, and first point for the Falcons this set, and now Lane, she'll be up to serve. Lane's serve is too long, and that will be another point for the Panthers. We saw quite a bit of service errors in the first set from the Falcons, loses them a lot of points. And now Charlemagne, she'll serve. Kelly set up for a swing. York digs it out. Now Holman with a swing. And the point's gonna go to the Panthers. Charlemagne up to serve once again. Sharp gets it to Kelly. Hit up by Watson. Now Giovannatone with a swing. Couldn't get the ball high enough right into the top of the net. And that'll be the second point for the Falcons this set. Great start by the Panthers, though. Up 6-2. Kelly gets a nice serve over there. Roberts over to Goins. She swings. Lane just couldn't get to it, and a nice kill there by the Panthers. And Roberts and Holman will once again substitute. Now Giovannatone up to serve. We've seen the Panthers make a couple errors as Giovannatone serves it to the net. But overall, they recover right away, get the ball right back. Keep with them serving as Schmidt checks out for Stefanich. And now Watson, she'll be up to serve. Giovannatone set up to Holman. She's been dominating this game. A nice kill there. And it'll be a point for the Panthers. Up 8-3 now. We saw this start in the other game. Panthers pull away to a big lead. Falcons cut it down a little bit here and there, but overall the Panthers just stayed ahead towards the end. See if they can do that again as Lane swings. Charlemagne hits it, just couldn't get a good hit though. And the Falcons will get another point. Now Watson, she's up to serve once again. Charmley gets the first hit to Giovanna Tone. Holman now, she swings. Dug out there by Watson. Hit over by Moe. Not put in a good spot there for the Panthers, and another point goes to the Falcons. Watson been doing a good job serving in the back. Falcons getting a little streak going here. Serves over again. Giovanna Tone sets up York this time. She swings. And York taps it right back over and get the nice kill there. Falcons with another strong start, replicating the success from the first set. Hoping for the same outcome as Goins up to serve. A little to the right, and another point goes to the Falcons this time. Seeing a lot more service errors from the Panthers, though. Something we didn't see a lot of in the first set. As Moe serves over. Hayes taps it over the net. Right in the middle of the Falcons. They can't get to it. And the Panthers put themselves in double digits this set. And now Robertson, Holman exchanging once again. And Roberts, she's right up to serve now. And she serves it right into the net. And now an exchange, Schmidt first. A lot more service errors this set for the Panthers could be the downfall of them. We didn't see it a lot in that first one. They maintain that steady lead. Right now the lead's at 3, up 10-7. Charlemagne gets the serve. York gets set up. Sharp, nice setup though. Lane, nice kill there. Holman could have got to it, thought it might have been out of bounds though. Didn't get quite there. And now Schmidt's up again for a second serve. Schmidt serves over, and an ace there. I believe that's the first one of the game we've seen either team. Right in the middle of the Panthers. Schmidt serves over, Giovanna Tone gets it. Roberts bumps it up. Tipped by both sides, Hayes and Kelly, but it's tipped over to the Panthers side and drops. And we're tied now, 10-10. And we haven't seen the Falcons get this close, this far into the either set so far. Seeing if they can get their lead for the first time. Set up, she tries to tip it over. Tipped back by Kelly, though. Roberts, nice set over. Kelly gets set up, she swings. And a kill there. And the Falcons get the first real lead of the game so far. And a timeout called. See if the Panthers can get their momentum back. Panthers need a little break there. Get back into the game, see if they can pull ahead once again. Go 2-0 so far. And Schmidt, she'll be up to serve. Panthers have a great first set. Falling behind a little bit here in the second. As Schmidt serves it out of bounds, that was a big trouble there for the Panthers. Schmidt had a lot of good points in a row there. And we're tied at 11s now. York goes up to serve. She hits it right into the net. But a penalty on the Falcons gives the Panthers the point. So it should be 12-11 Panthers. As Kelly hits it over. Now Giovannatone set up. It's blocked at the net. Holman, she tips it over. Falcons couldn't get it over the net. And now the Panthers lead is 13-11. A little confusion at the scoreboard table. And nice job there. An ace by Charlemagne. York, excuse me. Now they're up three. Another serve. Sharp gets it to Schmidt, but she couldn't get to it. And another ace. Panthers extend the lead to four now. Lost the momentum there for a bit. But that timeout really helped them get back into the game, and now leading 15-11. But now York serves it low into the net. And Lane will be up. She's hoping to get the lead back to the Falcons. Been seeing a lot of streaks in this set. Holman hits it over the net. And now Watson swings over. Robert sets up Giovannatone. She tries to tap it over the net. Couldn't get it over though. The lead's now just two for the Panthers. Lane serves over. Miscommunication there by the Panthers. Ball drops. It's 15-14 now. I've been seeing a lot of streaks, like I said. Teams going back and forth, getting 3 or 4 points in a row. Falcons starting another streak here. Points. Holman taps it over. Falcons recover at the net somehow. And Giovannatone swings over. Lane hits it. Kelly couldn't get it over the net. And the Panthers lead back to 2-16-14. Couple substitutions made. Lane out for Klitsky. And Hayes sits for Goins. And Charlemagne's up to serve. Win here for the Panthers will put them 2-0 in the match. And Charlemagne serves over. Three hits there. And Kelly just has to bump it over. Giovannatone now. Another bump over the net. Kelly goes for a swing. Charlemagne digs it out. Set up for Giovannatone. Doesn't really get a hold of the ball. And now just a 1-point lead for the Panthers. And Kelly will be up to serve. Seeing a lot more errors at the net from the Panthers. First set we saw a lot of dominance there where pretty much all the points came from. This time a lot of miscommunication. Not good net play. Another one there going, sits into the net. And it's all tied up at 16s now. Kelly's up, she serves. York hits it. Robert's gonna get a good angle on it. Hits it under the net on a bump. And 16-17. Falcons are once again leading. Saw a dominant first set. This one's very back and forth as Kelly serves over once again. Charlemagne gets it to Roberts. Sets up Holman. She goes for the kill. Nice job there. Tipped a little bit by the Falcons, but no one else could even get to the ball. And Holman and Roberts exchange once again. We saw a lot of that in the first set. Holman, a lot of great kills. York, a lot of great kills. Haven't been seeing Holman get set up nearly as much. Panthers can keep that going. We'll probably win this set too. As Kelly swings over into the net. And now leads back to just one for the Panthers. 7 points away from calling this set theirs as Giovannatone serves. And Watson swings and misses. And that's another point for the Panthers. Giovannatone doing a good job serving, keeping the Panthers ahead. Another great serve from Giovannatone. Sets up Watson. She taps it over. But Holman's going to swing over. Schmidt tries to surprise the Panthers, but they're ready. And Holman goes up for a kill now. She doesn't get it as Watson hits it over the net. Yorkshire Giovannatone. Holman just taps it over there. And a nice tap over the net by the Falcons. Cuts the lead to one again, 19-18. Schmidt out for Stepanich. And now Watson. She'll serve. York and Giovannatone tried to get the ball. Holman couldn't get to it, though. And now it's all tied up at 19 again. Watson serving. Here we go. Goen set up for a swing. Now Kelly, she taps it over. Holman tries to just tap it over the net. The Falcons block it right back, and now it's 19-20. Falcons lead. Holman to Giovannatone. She sets up Holman right away. Dug up by Kelly there as Mo swings. Amazing kill there. And a 19-21 lead. The Panthers try to recollect themselves once again. A timeout down two. Very different situation than the first set. At this point, the game is just about over with the Panthers winning the whole thing by seven. This set, a small two-point lead, the Falcons. Panthers trying to recover. Holman gets it over the net, and Mo sets it right back over. Holman to Giovannatone, sets up Olivia Holman. Kelly tries to get a nice set by her teammate, but she hits it right into the net. The Panthers cut the lead of just one now. And Holman will be up to serve. Panthers need a couple points in a row here to hopefully win the second set. She serves over Klitsky to Mo. Watson just sets it over. Giovannatone tries to surprise the Falcons. Stepanich, though, gets it. And Klitsky will hit it over. Holman set up by Giovannatone. Tries to tap it, but Watson's there. Stepanich. Saw Mo try to kill it over, but Holman blocked it. And Kelly sets it over. Charlin with a swing. Falcons don't let the kill happen. They get it over the net. Now York gets set up. She swings into the net. Falcons just 3 points away from winning, and a substitution made. Lane in for Klitsky. And Watson, she's up to serve. They're trying to put this one away. Charlemagne gets it now. Holman swings. Way long. 20-23. Falcons up by three. Panthers don't have any timeouts. No way to recover. They just got a win as Watson serves over. Giovannatone to Holman. She sets it over the net. Lane set back over to York. She digs out. Now York's taps it over. Ready. And Mo hits it over for another point. Set point here for the Falcons. Watson trying to put this one away. Falcons want to tie it up 1-1. Giovannatone tries to set up Goins. She taps it over. Watson hits it over now. Holman taps it over. Falcons recover, swung at by Kelly. And it's in. A kill there. Holman thought it would be out. And the Falcons win 25-20 and even it up at one apiece. See which team takes the 2-1 lead going into the third set. York starts off the third set with the serve. Now Kelly taps it over. Devonton hits it out of bounds. Lane swings. And now Holman will swing over. Swung out by Watson, Givonatone to Roberts. She sets up for Holman. Now Kelly will swing over the net. Charlemagne digs it out. Givonatone sets up Holman. Swung out by Kelly, though, and another point for the Falcons. Watson tries to swing over, and the point will go to the Panthers. Falcons start for the 2-1 lead. Charlemagne's up to serve. Kelly, she'll swing. Been doing great this game at the net, but hits it too long, and now the Panthers tie it up at two. Charlemagne's serve hit by Klitsky. Now Kelly swings, hit by the Panthers. They recover. Charlemagne sets up going. She sets it over. Sharp to Schmidt now. Watson swings. Tipped. Almost blocked by Holman. Goins rolls behind him. And the Falcons go up once again. Roberts tries to get it up, but she hits it to the top of the net. Lead up to two now for the Falcons. Charlemagne to Roberts, hit by Goins. Now Givonton gets set up, she taps it over. Here we go, Moe, she swings, no. Blocked back by the Panthers, lead cut to just one. Roberts goes out for Holman. Givonton's up to serve. Falcons set up Moe. She just has to tap it over. Couldn't get the swing she wanted. Holman, she goes up for the kill. And another kill for Holman. We didn't see Holman get as involved in the second set as she was in the first. Panthers won the first one, didn't win the second one. Might be a correlation there, see if she can get involved in the third one. As Watson gets set up, she swings, blocked by Holman. Falcons recover as Moe hits it over. Givonatone sets up Olivia Holman. Dug out there by Klitsky, and now Watson gets set up. Givonatone back to Charlemagne. York with a swing. Klitsky gets that one. Watson up for a swing. Givonatone digs it out. Charlemagne over to Goins. Long rally here as Kelly swings over. Charlemagne now. Givonatone is set. Holman with a swing. Nice diving bump there by Kelly. As Holman gets up again, she taps it over. Falcons weren't ready for it. Thought she was going for the kill. And the Panthers get the lead, 5-4. Amazing rally there. Holman really involved on that point as Givonatone hits it over. Now Moe swings. Nice one there, but York gets it. Holman now, she goes up for it. She hits that one into the net though. And after 10, we're tied up at 5. Watson, she serves it over. First hit goes to Charlemagne, and Holman ends up getting set up. And the hit by the Falcons is going to be just in. And Falcons give themselves the lead, 6-5. And Watson, she'll be up to serve now. Returns going to Charlemagne. Givantone sets up once again. Holman just taps it over, but Watson's there. Watson swings. And Holman hits it over the net now. Watson, she hits it back over. Charlemagne. Givantone, Holman swings. Nice kill there. Ties it up once again, 6-6. Holman keeps racking up the kills this game, putting the Panthers in a position to get the lead and to hopefully win. As Holman serves over, little long. Falcons get the lead back 7-6, another back and forth matchup. Falcons really getting it together after that first set, winning the second one and keeping it very tight here in the third. As they serve over and Holman gets the return. Giovantone sets up Holman. She swings. It's a little left. Leads up to two now. It's a big set here. Either team looking to take the 2-1 lead and hopefully put it away in the fourth as York taps it over. Lane swings. Amazing kill there. And another Falcons point. 6-9. Panthers can't get any points on the board right now as Givantone sets up going. She taps it over. Falcons weren't ready for it. Tried to block it, but it was just above them. And a point now to the Panthers. As Charlemagne gets out, goes out for Hayes. And Gowen serves. Holman swings over. Lane now, she gets a swing. Givantone gets to it though. Holman hits it right back over the net. Stefanich sets up Mo, she swings. Hers is hit off the arm of Goins into the crowd, and another point for the Falcons. They're at double digits now, just 7 for the Panthers. And Mo shall be up to serve. Her serve right into the net. Ball's back in the possession of the Panthers. Roberts and Goins make the exchange. Roberts is up to serve. Here we go, Roberts serve over the net. Returned by Watson. Now Kelly with a swing. Right to Holman, she digs it out. Givantone over to Watson. Now Lane with a spike tipped by Hayes and York tries to die for it. Can't get to it, and Stefanich and Schmidt make their exchange. Schmidt up once again to serve. Just a little short, hit off the top of the net. Rolls back over to their side in a 9-11 game. The GPL Panthers down by 2. York looking to change that with her serve. Right over the net. And the return hit into the net by the Falcons. Team is going to get to it. The lead's cut down to just 1 now. York's second serve hit into the net. Ball changes sides once again, and Lane's up to serve. Now York, she gets it. Roberts quickly taps it over, and Watson swings, tipped by the Panthers. Roberts and Charlemagne set up Giovantone, who just has to hit it over. Schmidt will set up Kelly. Big swing there. Hits off the net and goes out of bounds, though, so that will be a point for the Panthers. The Panthers did not touch it at the net as Hayes and Goins switch. Charlemagne's up. seen a very tight third set, 11-12. Now Charlemagne's serve goes to Klitsky. They set up Kelly now. Roberts digs it out. Givantom just barely gets to it as Holman swings over. Tries to place it just right, but it's left. And another point goes to the Falcons. Kelly, her serve, slides across the top of the net, but still goes over to the Panther side as Goins gets the ball over the net. Kelly, that was Mo, she swings, she gets the kill. Falcons up 14-11 as Kelly, she serves, Roberts over to Goins. Her swing, right to the net. Panthers falling behind now, down 15-11. They need to regroup. They take their timeout. Coming out of the timeout, Panthers looking to change the tide. Down 15-11, Kelly's up to serve, and Giovannatone gets the return. Roberts tries to surprise him once again. Falcons are ready for that as Kelly swings over. Mo tries to block it down, but the Panthers get to it. Kelly hits it over now. Holman set up for a kill. Falcons somehow get the ball over the net. She hits it right back, and Mo wasn't ready for it. And Holman and Roberts, they substitute. Giovannatone, she serves over. Watson hits it over for the Falcons now, sets up Holman. She swings. Dug out there by Klitsky. Now Mo swing, blocked the net by the Holman sisters. And the Falcons' lead is cut to just two now. Giovannatone serve over the net. Watson hits it over, and Charlemagne gets to it. Holman with a kill. Tries for the kill, doesn't get it, though. Watson taps it over the net now to Giovannatone. Charlemagne to go in. She taps it over. Watson's there. Schmidt up to Watson. She tries to kill it. And Holman gets a swing now. Mo swings over. Holman once again tries for it. Got by the Falcons. Miracle save there by Giovannatone. And York hits it over. As Mo tries to tap it over. But a penalty on the Falcons. And the point goes to the Panthers. Panthers are needing these points. Down by just one now. It's three in a row for them. Giovannatone, her serve. Returned by Klitsky. Swing from Mo. Doesn't get a point as a swing from York. Goes to Kelly. Watson gets set up. Nice dig there from Charlemagne. Huge swing from Mo, blocked right back to their side. And the Panthers tie it up at 15. The timeout by the Panthers turns this game around for them. Four in a row, and the Falcons can't seem to find an answer. Giovannatone serve out of bounds. Stefanich and Schmidt make the substitution. Here we go, Watson. Turned by Holman. York sets up Holman. Swings over. Now Watson swings it back. Just in bounds. 15-17. Here we go, Watson up for another serve. York to Giovannatone. Sets up Holman, her swing, right to Kelly. Moe, she tries to swing it over, but out of bounds. Lead cut to one again. As Holman, her serve to Kelly. She gets it to Moe, swung at by Stefanich. Tied once again at 17 now. Both teams just 8 points away from getting that third set under their belt. And now Holman serve. Just a little long. Lead back in the camp of the Falcons. And seeing that time and time again, Panthers tie it up and the Falcons get the lead right back. Watson serves, goes to Holman. Giovannatone sets up Olivia Holman now. Blocked back. That point's going to go to the Falcons. Puts them up by two now. Watson, her serves over the net. Giovannatone now sets up York. Tries to get in the hole of the Falcons. What a nice diving play that by the Falcons. And York hits it over. York swings over. Now Lane swings. And it's in. Point goes to the Falcons. 17-20 now. Panthers can't find an answer now as another serve by Watson goes over. Giovannatone tries a surprise. Falcons defense as Charlin makes a nice play there. And York swings it over. Mo, her swing. Right where the Panthers aren't. And the Falcons and the Panthers forced to take another timeout. Down 17-21. Coming out of the Panthers' last time out of the set. Seeing if Watson, seeing if she can get another serve over to help the Falcons as Charlemagne gets the return. Goins taps it over, tipped by the Falcons. Panthers need that point, stuck in a rut, couldn't get one on the board. Cuts it to three now. Goins is up to serve. Go in serve, bottom of the net. Panthers are going to need to go on a big run here as Goins checks out for Charlemagne. Just 3 points. And the Falcons can get a 2-1 set lead. Moe's up to serve, and the return goes to Charlemagne. Giovannatone sets it over. Falcons set up Lane now. First swing. Got by Charlemagne. Holman set up. Her swing's too far. Leads up to five now for the Falcons. Moe's up to serve once again. Right to York. Giovannatone sets up York once again. tip off of the Falcons. Panthers get one more on the board. 19-23, Holman, Roberts. They substitute, and Roberts is right up to. Watson, she gets a serve from Roberts. Miscommunication there by the Falcons. Is this what the Panthers need? Down just three now. Can't afford too many mistakes as Roberts makes a big one there. Another service error. And Schmidt, she goes in with Stefanich. And with the game, with the set on the line, Schmidt up to serve right away. Her serve goes to Holman. Bad communication there for the Panthers, but they make it work as Giovanni gets it over. Swung at by Kelly. And she hits that one in. And that's going to be a 2-1 lead for the Falcons, up 25-20. See if the Panthers can even it up at two going into the fourth, or if the Falcons will pull this one away. The GPL student section trying to get behind the Panthers and motivate them to get the win. They're down 2-1 right now after a rough couple of sets. Dominated the first one. Struggling in the next two. Now they find themselves in a position down 2-1. And Schmidt's going to start us off with the serve. Returned by Charlemin. Giovannatone swings. Almost blocked at the net. But can't get it back over, though. And a 1-0 lead for the Panthers. And York will be up to serve now. Sharp gets the return. Watson swings. Hayes. The bad tip there. And the Falcons tie it up at one apiece in lane. She will be up to serve. Charlemagne gets it over to Roberts. She sets up York for a swing. The Falcons get it. Watson taps it over the net. Here we go, Watson with a swing. Hit over to York. Hits that one out of bounds. Falcons just need this set to win, and Panthers need this one in the next. Roberts hits it over to Holman, who swings right where the Falcons cannot get it, and it's tied at two. in all the games we've seen very close starts. And one team usually starts to pull away. And now Charlemagne, she's up. Her serve gets over to Klitsky. Now Watson taps it over. Roberts over to Givonatone. Charlemagne hits it over. Kelly, her swing. Strong one there, but Roberts gets to it. Holman taps it over. And that's going to be a point for the Panthers. Penalty called on the Falcons. And Charlemagne up again for her second serve. As Charlemagne's serve goes into the top of the net, 3-3. Here we go, Kelly's serve over to Charlemagne now. Holman gets set up nicely, and a nice kill there. Once again, we see Holman getting a lot of those kills in the later part of that third set. We saw her get them throughout the first. Panthers need to find an answer, though, and get this one to go into the fifth. As Giovanni, an amazing serve, but Kelly somehow gets to it, and Klitsky sets it over. Holman set up once again, taps over. Schmidt couldn't get to it, and a 5-3 lead now by the Panthers. Giovanni's serve over to Kelly. Moe set up, taps it over. Holman to her sister who taps it, who hits it over. Moe swing, tipped by the Panthers. And Holman, she swings now. Watson with her swing. Out of bounds, and the Panthers have doubled the score of the Falcons. Great start here. We saw this in the first set. They got that five-ish point lead and held on with the whole game. Givonatone serves into the net. And Schmidt will sit for Stefanich. Watson's up on the serve. Right to Holman. Givonatone sets up Goins, who hits it over right into the top of the net. A lot of costly mistakes being made by the Panthers. We didn't see that a lot in the first set. A lot of hits into the net, a lot of swings that didn't go over. As Watson's serve goes to Charlemagne. Can't get it to Goins, and it's tied now at 6. By the Falcons. Panthers need to find an answer for that. Giovanatone sets up Holman. She swings. Almost a kill there, but it's too far left. And Watson, she's up once again. She's on the serve. And here we go, a little delay there, but Watson, she's up to serve, up 7-6. Go in set up, she taps it over. They set up Watson, she sets it over. Givonatone hits it into the net, and Holman couldn't recover, 6-8. Panthers down 2 here. They want to get the win at home as Goins, she sets it over. Moe set up, she swings, blocked by the Holman sisters. Kelly tries to get to it, but it's put into the crowd. And the Panthers get another one on the board. There's a 5-point run there by the Falcons. Panthers finally get one to go their way. And the senior Holman, she's up to serve now. Blaze is the top of the net, but gets over now. Charlemagne to Giovanatone, sets up York. She goes for the kill. Hit right back to York. She tries to tap it over, but she can't. And Klitsky and Lane make a substitution. Watson's serve goes right to Charlemagne, and Goins gets set up, and she just sets it over as Lane swings right to the top of the net. Falcons lose that point and lose the lead by a point. They're just up by one now. And here we go, Goins. Her serve, Lane swings over. Holman to Giovanna Tone. Right back to Goins. She just punches it over the net. Now Moe, she swings. Blocked by Holman and York. We're tied at nines, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go, Goins, her serve, bottom of the net. A lot of service errors this game from the Panthers and Charlemagne and Goins. They'll change as Moe, she's up to serve. Haven't been seeing really any service errors from the Falcons since that first set. Been seeing a lot from the Panthers as Hayes goes up. Holman, York, and Hayes somehow get the ball over the net. Kelly with a kill there, puts the lead up 9-11 for the Falcons. Moe's up to serve once again. York gets the return to Giovanna Tone. Hayes now caps it over. Lane, she swings. Holman gets to it. But it's going to be out of bounds. And timeout called by the Panthers, down three. Panthers can't seem to get it going here in these last three sets. Once again, down three early in the fourth. 12-9 lead for the Falcons. And the serve can't get over the net. Panthers couldn't return it. And now the lead is extended to four. Moe's up to serve now. Her serve is short, and that will be a lead, another point for the Panthers. And Roberts checking in now. Roberts, her serve over the net to Watson. Sets up Kelly. She swings right off the fingers of Holman. 10-14, Falcons are up. Panthers got to get a run going here as Schmidt, she's up to serve. Charlemagne gets the return over to Roberts. She sets up York, who sets it over the net. And now Watson, she tries to kill it. Swings it right into the net, and a point goes to the Panthers. And York, she's up to serve now. Right to Sharp. She gets it to Schmidt. Watson sets it over the net. Nice play there by Roberts. Kelly swings at it. It's over to Charlemagne. Roberts now sets up Holman, who swings, and that's a kill. Panthers get one more on the board, cutting the lead to just two now. Giving themselves life in this set. They need this one to tie it up 2-2. And hopefully go and win that fifth one as York, her serve. It's in and hit over by Watson for the Falcons. Holman set up, she taps it over. And another kill, two in a row for the senior. Rodrigo, York another serve. And Watson, she hits it over, but York makes an incredible play diving for it. Kelly, she swings, blocked by the Panthers. We have a tie ball game, ladies and gentlemen. Panthers even it up at 14, making a huge comeback here. York, her hit over, her serve over, excuse me. Watson swings at it. Giovannatone, she'll set it over now. Kelly, she taps it over, but Hayes is there. Roberts, she sets up Holman. Her swing, just a little long. That would have been huge for the Panthers, giving them their first lead in a while. The Falcons are up 15-14 now. Here we go, Lane. Her serve, nice ace there. Just in front of York, couldn't get to it. Lane once again up to serve. York tries for it. Can't get there though. And now the lead's back to three for the Falcons. Panthers got it to a tie. Once again losing it as Lane. Her serve goes to Holman. Giovannatone. She sets up Holman once again. Her swing. Dug out by Sharp. Roberts, she bumps it over the net. Schmidt to Watson. Incredible kill there. 4-point lead. Down 18-14, the Panthers forced to take their last time out of the set, hoping to regroup and pull out a win. Lane, she's up to serve now. Falcons find themselves in a great position, up 18-14 in the fourth. They have a 2-1 set lead. As Holman, she hits it over the net. Now Kelly, she swings. Another kill there from Kelly. Falcons are flirting with the win, just 6 points away. And a big 5-point lead for them. Lane, once again, she's up to serve. Charlin, she gets it. Roberts sets up Holman. Her swing dug out by Lane, and now Watson, she taps it over. Roberts is there. Watson tries again. She taps it over, but Giovannatone's there. Roberts, good setup. Hayes, she swings into the net. Panthers try it, but they can't get it. 14-20. Lane still up to serve. Gets to York. Giovannatone now sets up Charlemagne. She hits it over the net. Schmidt sets up Watson. Her swing to Roberts. Hayes hits it over now. Schmidt to Kelly. Watson taps it over. Giovannatone hits it. Another lost point for the Panthers. 21-14. After that huge first set success by the Panthers, wouldn't have seen this coming. But the Falcons pulled it together, and they're winning in a big way. But the Panthers aren't giving up as Holman gets a nice kill there, and Klitsky comes in. Lane sits the bench, Goins and Hayes, they exchange. And the libero, Charlemagne, she's up to serve. Klitsky gets the return, swung at by Kelly. Charlemagne swings at it, right back to Klitsky. Watson just gets to it, Kelly gets it over. Charlemagne tries for it, can't get under it. 15-22. Falcons are up just 3 points away, and Kelly, she's up to serve Goen. She taps it over. Watson, she taps it over now. And that's going to be out on the Panthers. Panthers falling apart here towards the end. Kelly, her serve goes to Charlemagne Roberts. She sets up York. Holman, who gets a nice kill there. And Roberts and Holman, they'll exchange. Panthers can't afford really any mistakes whatsoever. Have to go on a huge run here. And Giamantone starting off with her serve. Schmidt sets up Watson, who swings at it. Giamantone to Charlemagne. Goen sets it over. Watson gets set up. She swings, blocked by Holman. And another point for the Panthers. Leads at just 6 now. Panthers got a lot of work to do. They're doing good so far. Here's Giovannatone's serve just over the net. And it's out. An ace there by Giovannatone. And a timeout's going to be called by the Falcons. Panthers trying to pull off the miracle comeback, down just 5 now. And Giovannatone, she serves it over. Hit over by Watson, Giovannatone gets to it. Watson tried to hit it back over, just puts it on her own side. Just a 4-point lead now. Panthers have been closing that gap, down 8 at one point. The senior Giovannatone doing a great job serving. And that one goes right to the middle of the net. And this is match point for the Falcons. 19-20 for the lead. They just need this one to win. Watson, her serve to York. Giovannatone sets up Holman. She swings. And it's far. And that's the ball game. Huge first set success for the Panthers. But 3 strong sets in a row by the Falcons. And the first home game for the Panthers this season, they'll fall to the Florida's Henry Falcons.